I brought a book with sunnahs, du'as, etc., to my younger brother, and my younger brother is reading from it and implementing it. Would I get reward? Akhi, this goes without saying. Every single thing that he reads from the book and implements, you are automatically accredited with that, though you are home, on your bed, asleep, you don't know what your brother is doing. Why do you think we du'at are so rewarded by Allah, inshallah? Because we do what we do. We post that on YouTube, on Twitter, on Facebook, on whatever, on Instagram or whatever, and we don't pay attention to it. Yet people in the thousands or the hundred thousands benefit from it. And even when we are lying in our graves, our meter is ticking with the grace of Allah. This is why the greatest of all people in reward is the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. Because everything we know, everything we do, everything we worship Allah by came through him. So he's the greatest of all. And this is why we always say it is an innovation. It's wrong. It's bad for people to pray two rak'ahs and say this is for the Prophet, or slaughter qurbani, udhiyah, and they say this is for the Prophet. This is an innovation. Everything you do, the Prophet will be accredited with these good deeds.